Hi, I'm Adam, and I've got an imaginary penguin. Say hello, penguin.
Hello.
The penguin makes me do things. This month, he's written a song based on the top post in the funny subreddit, and he's making me sing it. Do I really have to sing it, penguin? You're making me look pretty stupid.
Shut up and do your job.
Oh, my job? Man, I really hate my job.
At least you have a job, it can't be that bad.
Oh, penguin, honestly, it is the worst.
Really? No hot chicks?
Well, now you come to mention it. There's one girl, pretty hot, but completely useless. Always fixing her hair, applying makeup. Just a narcissistic dumbass. She's never once considered others or the wants and needs of anyone but herself and her wealth. She's so dumb I find it odd that she's the wherewithal to breathe in and out. Of that there's no doubt.
Sure, there's other girls.
Oh yeah, sure. There's one other girl, quite the opposite. One of the smartest people ever. She could do anything, rise to the top. Yet she's stuck here with us lot. I'm not sure she even showers, let alone change the womanly parts. Plus she farts. I think she might be lesbian when we pass hardware stores. She moans like a cat on heat. What a treat.
Well, what about the guys?
Oh, he's the jewel of the crowd, a total stoner. He's baked the whole day long. I doubt he's been sober in the last 10 years, and he's only 21. Dressed like a 60s throwback beatnik, always calling everybody dude, and he brings his dog. Every day I have to see this huge Great Dane walking round, acting stone from secondhand smoke. Both of them are hungry the whole day long. We have to stop at every cafe, eating multi-layer sandwiches 6 layers high, gulping them down in one big bite. Anyway, I spend my day driving these fools around the place in my van when I can. We investigate, get into chases and solve mysteries. I barely get paid, that's what I say. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the Woodland Brass Band. For another one of these things with rhyming like that.
Just give the URL.
I don't really want to do another one of these things, but if you like seeing this damn penguin torture me, then I'll do another one, another joke song, when our tip jar reaches 100 quid.
50 quid.
What?
50 quid, half price.
Oh, all right, 50 quid, half price. Fucking penguin.
Fuck you.
The URL, feltpenguin.commonsausage.com.